target area we're looking at is just this simple area in here. It's about the size of a playing card, not real big.